Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Becky Lynch first came to NXT. She had moved to Orlando, Florida to be a personal trainer. Never thought she'd get the opportunity to be part of this company, and now she's one of the premier superstars in our women's division.
Credited with much of the women's evolution. Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do. They're struggling for control right now. And the tie-up, make no mistake about it, this is all about skill, determination, and power. The collar and elbow tie-up in a battle for control here. Into the collar and elbow tie-up, only one competitor comes out ahead here.
Impact.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Boom! Oh, what a snapmare!
Oh, perfectly executed.
What a strike! Lariat.
She's taking on some offense here, but she knew this match wasn't going to be easy.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her, and this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
She's definitely slowing down here a bit, but that doesn't mean it's the end of the road for her. Not by a long shot.
Ooh, what impact.
Lynch may be slowing some here.
By no means is this dire straits for her, though.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
It's been an amazing match up to this point, guys, and from where I sit, any one of these women can win this thing.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Oh, what incredible power. Wow, what a vertical suplex.
Oof, kick finds it.
Nice, shut it down.
Does Becky Lynch even know where she is?
I see where she's going with this. Uh-oh, this might be it.
Oh, my. Now, that's what I call making a statement.
She goes for the cover. Becky Lynch got it.
That match deserves another look, folks. Who could forget this? And so it goes.
And this one's in the books.
Sometimes you step in the ring and just refuse to lose.
Now we know what we have in store.
That was top-notch right there.
I love it. Let's get it going.